First, I'm showing how to correct the arch in your back. You do not want space between your lower back and the floor. So there's a forward pelvic tilt so that your low abs are engaged, your back is flat on the floor, your hands can be under your hips, long straight legs, little flutter kicks.